thanks for the sub, baby.
The most luxurious pigeon ever.
You lovely people, my name's Thomas Minute, aka God's Gift to Entertainment. I hope you're doing well. This is Luxury Pigeon, aka the greatest stream you'll see in 240p. Hello everyone, how we doing?
Oh yeah, thanks for the bits, baby.
Hey, it's the bling bling wing worn Luxury Pizzle the third.
Oh, thank you very much for the fairly bits, Lord. I do appreciate that. Happy Sunday, everyone. Happy. Sunday. Oh, God. It's nearly over. It's nearly over, everyone. Oh, who we got in here then? Let's say hello. Look who's watching. Fucking hell, first comment again. Nate JD, oh, Uncle Tony, welcome in. Nate JD, thank you very much for that prime. I do appreciate it, as always. Especially considering how bad I am being at maintaining a schedule. Lord, welcome in.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, good God. Uncle Tony, the lighthouse keeper in the desert sun. Dreaming of sleepers and the white treason, and we dream of rain and they dream of history of a gun. Comment of the stream. David is back, everyone. He's just come back from a trip. I don't know where he went, actually. Probably somewhere in Africa. He loves Africa. Ocarone! Daddy, Tinks! Anyone else that I missed? The most suave. Thank you very much, Ocarone. I do appreciate that. Hello, Twitch's best streamer, 240p. Thank you. Hi! Hey, girlfriend! How you doing? Oh, got the explosion. She did. I don't know why. To be honest, chat, I'm going to be honest with you. Hang on. Hey. That's a bit better. Ooh, I was blinding myself. Oh, great. Shaw's here. How's everyone else doing? No, I'm kidding, Shaw. You get one of these for sure. Have we ever had a pitch impression of David? Yeah, I've done that quite a few times. A bit too much light on that ripped face. Yeah, I know. Two more levels left. Do you reckon it needs to go down even more? Oop. Maybe like... Yeah, there, I think. Oh, you could tell. Skips me. Where's my nuke? What do you get? Which one does Yuba get? You can get this one. No, this one. Strawberry! I hope everyone's doing good. Hope you're all right. Sorry about Thursday. I ended up... what did I do on Thursday? What did I do? Strawberry! Cackle. How are you doing? You doing good? Doing well. Yeah, Thursday, my brain was a bit fucked. And I ended up eating an Indian takeaway. Sorry, look who's watching. And I watched Die Hard 2. And it was really good. And I really needed it. I needed just to, like, take a step back from everything and just kind of, like, watch things explode. And chat, I don't know if you've seen Die Hard 2, but I think it's incredibly underrated. Did you ever see Holly and LP in the same place at the same time? Yeah, that's been on Instagram. I've been on her Instagram account before. There was one time Holly was like, she was filming herself walking up the road, and in the background was just me in an alleyway, and like, all of her followers thought that I was like a predator. And then she had to do everyone was like, Jesus, Holly, there's a really scary man behind you. Holly, run away. Run away, Holly. Holly. Seriously, run away. Run away. And she had to do like another post being like, no, just sign everyone. It's just Tom. it's fine. He's not going to kill me. Well, not yet anyway. Nice deep fake Holly. Is that even your real name? I don't even look 1% like Holly. She's like, has almost the opposite amount of hair that I have. And then if I remember correctly, that night I ended up taking over her Instagram and doing a Ask Me Anything. Like, everyone's just like, who the fuck is this bloke? He just popped up and be like, ask me any question you want, guys. Because I think at that period of time, not that it's different now, but like, I don't think anyone from her lot knew. I don't even know if Luxury Pigeon was a thing then. I can't even remember. I might have been Enrique Gibbon. I can't remember, chat. You did, and you never answered my question. To be honest, Belle, I was horrifically drunk by the end of that night. Because for us, that was like... I think we was just coming out of lockdown. And we was allowed in pubs again. It was a very fun night out. Very fun night out. I don't think I'll ever... I should never do it again. I should never take over someone else's Instagram because I was swearing my tits off, chat. I was swearing my fucking tits. Chat, you know I like a good swear. I'm a sweary gent. What can I say? But I was swearing like a good... And Holly doesn't swear. She does that buff-a-chaka-fuck thing. Take over Lord's. Imagine if I took over Lord's Instagram. Hell of a lot more swearing on Lord's channel. But I bring out the best in people. Like that one time, one time Lord told me to fuck off, which it's one of my most proudest moments. Takes a lot. You swear a lot. Such a geezer. He's a geezer, chat. One of us. Not that I'm a geezer. Quite the opposite. I've been slow cooking a bolognese all day today. It's literally been... Is this music too loud? It's very... I'm going to turn it down a bit. Anyway. Thank you for joining me tonight. I do appreciate it. I wanted to, like, probably just mention something. It's probably going to, like... Probably going to be around for a bit. But I'm trying to, like, work my way through it a little bit. Lord is a foul mouth in the party. I bet he is. Calling everyone, like, the C words left, right, and centre. All right, you dickheads. All right. Yubba, you bastards. That's my impression of Lord. What was I saying? Yeah, so I miss Thursday. There's some shit going on, chat, in my brain, in the think tank. And I said on Twitter that I've been feeling like out of sorts recently, and I kind of still do. I still do feel a bit kind of weird. The last 2 weeks, maybe longer, have just been a bit stressful. And the 2 weeks before that was stressful. And the 2 weeks before that was stressful. And the 2 weeks before that was stressful. Basically, what I'm saying, chat, is I'm very stressed quite a lot. And it's kind of getting in the way a little bit of me streaming every now and then. Mainly because, like, I do kind of, like, put myself out here quite a lot on the internet. I mean, Jesus Christ, some people have shared some clips of me. Like, I don't know what the fuck's going on. I don't know what I'm doing half the time. Most of the time I go live and I have no idea what I'm going to do. And then just wing it for, like, 3 hours. But over this weekend, thank you very much, Ninja Killer. My posture's all right. But yeah, been feeling a bit bizarre recently. And I'm going to be, like, trying to, like, make some changes to my life. I'm fully aware that my stream is flickering, by the way. I don't know why the fuck it's doing it, and it's doing my fucking head in. I've been trying to fix it all day. I don't know why it's flickering. But yeah, I'm going to be, like, trying to make some changes. It's David's. No, it's been doing it all day. I don't know why. I absolutely don't know why. But yeah. So apologies. Stream schedule has been awful this year. Awful. It's like ghost orbs from Phasmophobia. It's definitely not David. You can't blame David for this. I don't know why it's doing it, to be honest. And I've been trying to figure it out. And do you remember that bit earlier where I just said that I've been really stressed recently? Don't care about the flickering. I just don't want to think about it. If it's really, really bad, I don't know how to fix it. The camera freaks out when there's a ghost nearby. No, Because also the game capture is doing it as well. I don't know why. But anyway, the point is I was making. Is that sometimes?
Thanks for the sub, baby.
Heyo.
Thank you very much for that sub. I appreciate that. I'm going to keep calling you Blue if it's all right. Chat, sometimes you have to realize that it's not all sunshine, lollipops, and blowjobs. Sometimes it just ain't fun. But part of it is understanding that there is a problem. And then turning around saying, no, I ain't having it anymore. Because at the end of the day, if I don't go live on the internet at least 3 times a week, who else is going to play computer games whilst listening to the Baywatch theme tune? Who is going to make fictional adverts and bombard people with them on the internet? Who else is going to do that? Sometimes I just gotta man up, step up to the plate, get online and offend as many of my viewers as I can. Because that's what it's all about, chat. It's picking yourself up, dusting yourself off and saying, hey, I haven't insulted random people on the internet for a while. So this is a pledge to you, a pledge to myself, a pledge to anyone. But I'm gonna try my best moving forwards to not go live anymore, chat. I can't promise that I'll be any good at what I'm doing. I'll probably actually be genuinely really bad at what I'm doing. Mainly the games. But I'm fucking turning this around. 2022 is my fucking year. No more of this feeling a bit shit. Pidge is going to the moon, chat. Peach is going to the moon. No one's stopping it apart from myself. So I would just like to say thank you all for joining me tonight. It's an honor and a privilege having all of you bastards in chat. You guys are the best damn viewers I've ever had in my life. And I'd just like to say, it's that time, ladies and gentlemen. That's right, it's time to choose winner of the stream. It's your favorite segment, it's my favorite segment. Who will win winner of the stream? Anybody want it? Anybody want winner of the stream? It's done. No, it's different, Lord. It's winner of the stream. All I have to do is go into chat, type !! winner. And as soon as I push enter on this, one of you guys will be deemed winner of the stream. Here we go. It's Shaw again. Shaw's not following the channel. I really don't know how to fix that. Congratulations, Shaw. Not anyone can win. But you did. You get this free of charge.
Luxury Pigeon is proudly sponsored by Sebastian's Pig Farms, the UK's number one supplier of pig meat.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
He will not do it until I tell him. I was muted. And I can't remember what I was saying. I was saying, Nay JD, for Christ's sake, I just gave a possibly a 3 minute long motivational speech about how, like, I'm going to the moon and you was picking up your kids. It's unacceptable. Right, Dave?
Oh, yes.
Welcome, Flockers. How are you? No, you guys are not called Flockers. You guys are called Chat. He sung straight out of Compton on mute. I can read his lips. Yeah, not luxury chat. Totes unacceptable, Pidge. I know. Why is this music still playing? Turn this music off. After this game, gonna be honest with you, champ, going back over here, really not sure what I'm playing. It feels like, I know this is gonna sound fucking stupid, considering that Elden Ring has just come out and Horizon Forbidden West, but I'm gonna say it anyway, it kind of feels like there's nothing new to play. Like, what I really need is just a really good new shooter. That's what I need. 5v5. Yeah, but Lord, like, Elden Ring and, like, Horizon Forbidden West, they're not the type of game I'm talking about. I'm bored of Apex Legends. I'm bored of Paladins. I'm bored of... Hell, last night I was even playing... what was that shit game? Played Smite. I played Smite. I don't get it, chat. Thanks for following, by the way. Sure. Have you heard of a new RPG called Skyrim? I have. I was actually thinking of maybe playing Skyrim, but I don't know if I want to start something if I know damn well I'm not going to finish it. And if I start playing Skyrim or The Witcher, just full disclosure, chat, I'm never going to finish them. I'm never going to finish them. So, like, do I want to go down that path? Do I not? I don't know. Be right back. Gonna order some food for this quality stream. I subbed. Where's my comment of the stream? I can't see if you did sub. Look who's watching. So the point I was making was, have you considered Stardew Valley? I have considered Stardew Valley, but I think it would be very boring to watch. So I'm not sure. So after this, I don't know. I've got this. I bought this a while ago. Cyberpunk. But I don't know. I just don't know, chat. So... we're a bit uncertain here on the Luxury Pigeon Twitch gaming channel. To be honest, I may just go back to watching YouTube videos. Nothing is boring to watch when you play it. I would disagree. I think me gardening for 3 hours straight probably isn't the way forwards. Schneebles, welcome the fudge in. I would just like to say, Schneebles, you said something earlier that was kind of like rung true, where you were saying, what was you saying? You were saying something along the lines of, like, you have a tendency to overthink things and you can worry so much and there's only so much energy in the world. I'm paraphrasing awfully. Basically, what I'm saying is I have exactly the same brain and I agree with you. I have the same problem. GA, welcome in. Daddy. I'm not playing Power Simulator. Play farming sim as if it was a competitive shooter. Yeah, could work. Could work. I'm down. I don't think it has any guns in it.
Thanks for the sub, baby.
Kapow in your face, Pidge. Vote busy.
I'm going to refund that. I'll refund that. I do not endorse that message. Farming simulator doesn't have guns. Well, that's fuck that plan then, isn't it? But everyone and their mums is packing around. Everyone and their mums is packing around here. What was I saying? Shall I just stop talking and play the game? Probably should, right? Right, without further ado...
Luxury Pigeon is proudly sponsored by... Daxton's Concrete. It's your one-stop shop for all your concrete needs.
All orders are for industrial use only. Minimum order required, 30,000 metric tons.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
By the way, busy. Busy! Busy, don't think I ain't been seeing you playing City Skylines. Don't think I ain't seen that, Biz. I see you playing City Skylines and not streaming it. Busy. Oh. Anyway. I saw you was playing it last night, and I was like, man, I want to play some fucking City Skylines. And I was meant to earlier. I actually went live for a whopping 2 minutes, and I was like, fuck this. And I didn't. True story, chat. Strap in. City Skylines will be free on the Epic.
At least there's an island, right?
To be honest, I'm so far away at the moment from getting... a PC, it's laughable. So this is the best you've got, chat. This is the best you've got.
So maybe Libertalia is more of a...
Where am I meant to go?
Small beachside shack.
I was thinking about streaming it this week. Please do.
Yeah, maybe it's a tree.
Please
house.
Do, Biz.
Maybe
I do like your streams.
Setting up this treasure hunt and ran out of money to actually build Libertalia.
Yeah.
Where the... Over there.
What if he did one?
Nathan, up there.
Like a glove.
Thanks for the sub, baby.
Why, God, why?
Why? Why? What have I done? I literally just went live.
Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Fucking master, welcome in. Pokemon Master. Maybe contain your coke and meth consumption. Life maybe choose only one of those. No. Right. I mean, that looks very slippy slidey. I don't think I can get up there. I'm 35 minutes late. I mean, I literally started as soon as I said I was going to start. Oh, hello.
Wonder what this guy did.
Maybe he wouldn't stop singing the sea shanties.
God, yeah, I fucking hate sea shanties. No offense, anyone that likes sea shanties. I mean, they're all right, but you know, I'd much rather listen to Block Party. Where am I meant to fuck? I mean, it wouldn't be my first choice. It wouldn't be my first choice of music to go with. Of like, oh, like, you know, I need to get some work done. Oh, I'm going to slap on a sea shanty. I'd probably go with the Strokes. Oh my God, have I started something? Is this like an argument between Schneebles and Ochre? If it is, I apologize. What was the... He's just out of the gang. Oh yeah, no, he plays sea shanties on his stream, doesn't he? Love them. Massive fucking fan of sea shanties. Really good. The way that they just like repeat themselves over and over and over. And also the way that they're just like singing for like 5 minutes about tea. Love it. Big fan. Love it. Got myself out of that. Got myself out of that one. And that one time when, I don't know who he was, but the guy who made them viral, as if 2020 wasn't bad enough, but there was just like all this horrific shit going off. And then it was just like, well, it was I'm sorry, I wasn't down for it. Where is the feel good break? Excellent question. I've got to go this way.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Nice little four-poster bed there. Very nice. Oh my god.
Okay, up we go.
How is he not tired? The feel good break isn't cancelled. It's still here. I'm not doing it. Why not just have a ladder that starts there? Look, there's the ladder. And there's the second part of the ladder. Like, why not just put that ladder, like, instead of me climbing, why not? I give up, I swear. Like, these pirates, they make absolutely no sense sometimes with their, like, with, like, their planning of things. Like, they get all this treasure, right? And then they hide the treasure. But then they hide the treasure to the point where, like...
Sam, this way.
They hide the treasure to the point where, like, an Olympian athlete would struggle to get to them. Oh, Jesus, Jesus. How do I do this? God, it's been a while since I played this. Hang on. Why have I got my gun out? There we go. Flawless. Sam, over here. There's some sort of shit in here.
This looks promising.
Sam, come look at this.
Some kind of symbol.
Sam, look at this. It's a Renault logo. Look at the Renault logo, Sam. You know there's a floor between the first and second ladder. What? Hiding treasure. Never heard of that before. Why didn't the pirates just keep the treasure and spend it on things like holidays and televisions and new hi-fis? Citroen, sorry.
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press
everything. Oh, Ocaron is gunning for me now. Same symbol. Oh, he's furious.
Another arrow.
Let's go. The fury.
Come on, boat's right below us. Yep.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
Hello, you lovely people. My name's Thomas Miller, aka God's Gift to Entertainment. I hope you're doing well. Just a quick note for Twitter. Love sea shanties. They're the best.
Luxury Pigeon.
It's like, I should work in PR. At least CTRs would play with gun games. What? God, I feel like I'm having a stroke already and I've only been live for 40 minutes. Three pirate families, each with the same logo, joined together to form Citroen. I swore that was the Renault logo. What's the Renault logo? Just reading shorts. It's trapped on this hard. Wait, was I not meant to go this way? Hang on. I've got to stop talking shit for a second, chat. Of course. Oh, I was meant to go over there. I get it, chat. I wasn't paying attention. Like, at all. Because I've been talking absolute shite. I think this was your favourite chapter. See, I'm still in that phase where I'm not sure if... can I get all the way down? Unbelievable stuff. I'm still not sure if I played it or you played it. Which is a very weird sensation to have. You're like, have I seen this with my own eyes? Or did Lord just play it? Nailed that landing. Right, so I'll take it. I've got to go over there. Come, Sam. 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 Sam, come. Is he here? Sam. 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 Sam.
Let's follow these arrows.
Where the fuck
did
you come from? What could it mean? The Renault logo is pointing to the boat. You're thinking of the Citroen logo, which has these symbols. Thanks, Lucky's watching, for telling me. No one has brought that up yet.
Sounds good to me.
The boat has theme music. I don't... Was I not meant to go here? It looked like I was meant to go here.
Like a pulley system or something.
Shut up, Sam. Shut up, I knew that. Can I climb this tree? Nathan Drake. No, I can't. Strap in, chat. It's going to be a long, long, dead horse of a stream, this one. How does one get up there?
I don't see a way up these cliffs.
Yeah.
Let's move on then.
All right, fine.
Jellyfish.
I think we're not meant to go here. Sam. 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 Oh, sure. Sure, you're still here? He is still here. Enjoy. That was the wrong one.
Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Yes.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
That looks like a thing.
Whoops.
It's fine. Gonna get up there. Oh, this looks like something that I can just for England, right? Nailed it. Sake, you need a good sea shanty for all of this boating. Oh God, where is it? Where is it? Crowd, epic cinematic music. The damage code, blah blah blah. It's not there. It's not there. Norma Jenkins, is it here? Is it here? Epic trailer, fucking in the bushes. No. I don't even know if I've still got this song. Do I still have it? I've streamed like for 46 minutes and I've barely played anything. I don't understand why anyone watches. Where is it? Do I not have it anymore? Oh my god, maybe I don't have it. I wonder if I could just... Okay, I'm gonna have to do this. I'm just gonna have to do this.
There once was a ship that put to sea, and the name of that ship was a Ability. The winds blew hard about it down, low, miss fully hoist low. Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum. One day when the singing is done, we'll take our leave. She had not been 2 weeks from shore.
Luxury pigeon.
I hope you enjoyed that. Right. If it's all right, if I'm probably gonna like climb this big hill. Don't give me a hint. I was bloody playing a video game. Not video game. I was playing a video game. Oh, shut up. Absolutely shut up. This wasn't where I was meant to go. Ready, chat? Ready? I have to be able to survive this, right? I've got to be able to survive this. Because I don't think I'm meant to go up here anymore. Shut up, Sam. Afraid to step into the light. Some people need to help somebody. Where the hell am I meant? Oh, hello. Thank God that, considering they didn't want anyone to find it, they really did, like, they really went out of their way to also show people where to go.
Good sign.
Now, this ain't my first rodeo. It's also not a stalker song.
Damn it.
Watch this, chat. Watch. Oh, hang on. Oh, for fuck's sake. I know what I've got to do. Oh, fuck's sake. It's fine. Look, I can clearly get that in. Look, it's an invisible... Oh, fuck it. I didn't want to go there anyway.
Secret cave, stairs.
Some people need help somebody.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction.
Well, that looks like a thing that I should climb. David Hasselhoff Easter egg. I mean, to be honest, all games need a David Hasselhoff Easter egg. Unless he said something bad recently and he's been cancelled. And if he has been cancelled, then they shouldn't. You know what I mean? Oh, fuck me, the boat's moving.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool. What? Climbing this cliff? Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
So I don't understand.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
Some people need help somebody. I don't really understand how this gets me over there. Does it get me over there?
All right, back in business.
I mean, a regular pirate just wouldn't be able to do this. I'm sorry. Like, Nathan Drake has the upper body strength of a mountain gorilla. It's unnatural. And also his brother seems to be pretty fit as well. Like, I wouldn't even be able to do the first part of this.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement.
Jesus.
Well, he had the money. You got it flown, right?
It's all right.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
If I were Jeff Bezos, I would place markers like that around the world in secret, not telling anyone why, and for future generations to waste their time solving it. This isn't my idea, but there was a guy I was watching. I can't remember who he is. I want to say his name's Dimitri Martin. And he said if he had infinite money, he would go to the top of a mountain and he'd dig a big tube into the mountain. And he'd dig the tube right down, right? And then what he'd do is he'd get like a dead, like, animal, like a puppy or something like that. And he'd throw the puppy into the hole. And then he'd fill the hole back up to the top. And then millions of years into the future, when that thing erodes, everyone's just going to be like, how the fuck did that get there? How's there like a fossilized puppy? Isn't this meant to be like, weren't they like Everest here or something like that? Thank you.
Oh, look.
I don't know why the stream's flickering. Again. It's doing my head in, chat.
These builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account. Clearly.
Don't worry, I got this.
I need to find another way around.
Didn't work. I'm just saying, like, he did do that. Future generations would be very confused at why, how that dog was there. That's all I'm saying. I'm not saying I should do it.
Yeah, sure. Come on through.
Hey, Tanky Munger, welcome in.
Thank you.
No.
Jeez. There's lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
Shit, was I meant to go down here?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
Sam, where am I meant to go? I'm confused. Sam. There? Up there? Can I climb this? Oh. It'd be rude not to climb this. And then to flying leap over to that. And then go over here. I have no idea what Shaw's talking about right now, except that huge asshole that leads to it. What?
What do you suppose this place was?
What?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas what? Cathedral.
What?
I don't know.
What? What? What?
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Oh, hello. They would see that hole leading to the puppy. No, they wouldn't. No, I'm saying you fill it in. You'd fill the hole in. They won't see that. Also, it's not even my idea. I'm actually really regretting even bringing it up in the... Oh, fuck. Oh, there's the bridge. Sam, I figured it out. His name is Sam, isn't it?
Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Do it, Sam. You are the launch machine.
Well, there's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Sam? Oh, fuck.
Sam! You okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
That bridge has probably been there for hundreds of years. This
Sam,
dickhead.
Anything? Sam, hey! You still there?
Sam?
God damn it.
Sam.
Let's see here. I ruined my marriage. Drove my best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing.
Sam?
Not on the bright side. There's no one around to tell me I'm an idiot.
Sam? I would buy like a dinosaur bone, a big one, something that could be carbon dated to be very old. Oh my god, it's gone off to Nightbot. Inside of it, and I would put a flash drive in the form of a pyramid with pictures of photoshopped aliens in front of a random monument and bury it somewhere. I mean, that is not a bad plan.
Dan! Dan!
Oh my god. I kind of have to tell you this, chat. How do I tell you this? It's been a lot of me talking this stream, but I had like a kind of sex people moment on Friday night. It was fucking weird. Very, very weird. I don't know if I should say.
You're already up here? Where were you? Finding a way to get you up here. All right.
So I was out on Friday night, okay? Just met a friend, was just kind of being cool, just being myself, you know. And then we was just sitting at the table, and then this bloke just came up to us. And he was like, do you mind if I sit next to you guys? My girlfriend's just gone to the toilet. Would you mind if I sat with you? And me and my friend was like, yeah, sure. Like, you can join us. And then he was just like talking to us, but like he was so completely off his head that like it didn't really make any sense what he was talking about. Then his girlfriend comes back and she then joins us. And then we're at a table and this couple have just joined us and they're like quizzing us. Like, she was like, so how did you two meet? We later suspected that she thought that maybe she thought we was like a gay couple. I don't know. And we was just like, oh no, like, just like met at uni. Like, you know, that's how we met. And then they're just talking to us. And like, and the guy just like, Can I buy you lads a drink? No, you can't buy us a drink. We're leaving in a bit. We're going home. We're going home. And then he then puts like, he goes, do you want to see my Instagram artwork? I'm like, yeah, sure. And then he proceeded to show me his Instagram artwork. That was like just, I thought it was weird. Very bizarre. Loads of like full frontal animated nudity. Rather weird. And I'm being kind of like nice and I'm like, you know, this is nice. I like this. This is good. I'm trying to like critique it a little bit. But here's where it just went too much. Where it was just like, he just like, do you know that thing where you go like, you're sitting next to someone and then you're like, ugh, and then you put your arm around them. Like, I shit you not, he did that to me. And I'm just like, it was fucking weird. It was really, really, really weird. So now I'm at a pub having this conversation with two people, and with a bloke, he's got his arm around me, and I was just like, what the fuck are you doing? He's like, arm around me, and I just was like, yeah, like, nah. And then we basically, after that, were just like, oh, fuck me. Me and my friend, we were just like on the same wavelength. We were just like, just started just like proceeding to neck a pint real quick. And then he's like, do you guys want another one? And we're like, nah, we're off home actually. Off home now. But like, you know, good luck with your art. Good luck with what you're doing as well. And love, nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. And then we left. We got out the front of the pub, and my friend was like, you're not actually going home, are you? And I was like, no, I'm not going home. And then we had to go to another pub. But we was just, then the next 20 to 25 minutes, was just trying to figure out what the hell even just happened. He's a fatty. No, he was actually quite thin. Welcome in, Shaben. It was highly surreal, the entire thing. And we think, we suspected that they may have been sex people. We think that they wanted us to get, they wanted a bit of this guy to join in. And no was the answer. Fucking hell, you meet some weird fucking people in London.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
That was a very small story. Thank you for listening. What do you mean by set of swingers, basically? So, what I'm referencing is there's an Alan Partridge right? sketch.
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
There's an Alan Partridge sketch, and in one of the episodes, he's like...
Yep, that's where I tried to go. Couldn't find a way through.
He comes friends with a bloke called Dan. Basically, just watch I'm Alan Partridge. You're not going to regret it. Get on here. So, yeah, I was nearly... I was in a weird spot on Friday. Long story short, I'm never going out on Friday night ever again. Sorry, am I meant to do something here? Did nothing, chat. Small Fierce, welcome in. You were nearly taken. I mean, to be honest, if he tried to actually, like, do anything... I was like easily like, I mean, I'm a big guy. I'm not gonna let anyone stuff me into the back of the van anytime soon.
We don't need that. They're already up here. Let's keep going.
I feel like I'm meant to do something with this. How you doing, small one? I was just telling the story about how I was just weird. It was just weird. Not without whining and dining you first. No, well, no. Want some help? Hang on, let me just explore a little bit longer. Sam's going this way. Usually if you get lost, Sam kind of like tells you where to go.
Nice view.
It's quite a nice view, actually.
You didn't hear me? When? Back there. I called out to you. I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried? I was worried you got distracted. I'm distracted now. What's that supposed to mean? Nothing.
I mean...
Yeah, let's.
I mean, there's some climby things over there. How? Do you reckon I can jump off of this onto that and pull myself up? Let me... Oh, hang on. Easy, easy. I'm figuring it out. I'm figuring it out! How his fingers would have been? He would have broken his fingers.
Hang on a sec. Sam, no good. It's a dead end.
Oh, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Wait. You still got it wrong. No, I didn't. It was always my intention. I'm just basically... I'm doing this for dramatic purposes. Oh! Oh, hello.
Oh, I'm not gonna make it!
So, how's the weekend been, small one?
Nice view.
Eat that. He's gonna go for it, chat. That new thing, that new died thing had me in pieces. When I was watching your stream back from the other night. It is new. Right, Sam, you're making it look like I was meant to go this way.
Nice view.
You didn't hear me?
Oh, shut up, Sam. We've spoken about this already, you tit.
I didn't hear you.
What? You're gonna do something. Give me some hints.
Distracted. I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to be?
Can we stop talking? Can we?
Shall we?
Yeah.
Stop talking to me. I've driven up to the Lake District today because I'm on a course for work.
Thanks for the sub, baby.
First comment.
Yes, you was first comment. Thank you very much and congratulations. Can we? Why is the rope not working? Rope. Rope. Why? Oh, for God's sake. Why is the rope not working? I know I can use it. It won't let me swing. Look, I'm pushed. No. What the heck? What am I doing wrong? Why is it? There we go. I'm pushing it. Oh, have we done it? Fucking hell, we finally done it. Now I've got to delete this. Put my camera back on again while somehow swinging. Not like the Friday night swinging that I was talking about. Right, over there. Oh, fuck off! Let me swing on the other side. There's a thing there. I went that way and it said it was wrong. Just go low. That's as low as I can go. Climb back up and drop the other way around. Not swing both ways. Oh, fuck. Fuck's sake. It's a 10 out of 10 flawless experience.
Now what?
Go there.
There's gotta be a way across.
You're saying go this way. I mean, that's basically where I was trying to get to anyway.
There's a path down here. Great. Right behind you.
Dave, he's fine. David's not disappointed. Flawless. No! I don't know why I bother. I don't know. I really don't know why I bother. Shadow person in the mirror. No, he's right there. He's fine. He's having a great time. He's just come back from, I don't know, Senegal.
Here I come.
Such a mess.
How you doing? Not this way.
Whee!
Sam,
I make
here.
It look so easy, chap. I really do. Can you believe I've never played this game before?
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Sam? Coming? I have to admit though, Busy, it is weird when I like look around and I see him. And he's just there. Watching. Watching me play games. Hey Dave. Hey Dave. You got a little thing on your face. Dave. There's something in your face. Dave. Dave, there's something in your face. Oh, it's my finger.
Did no one find us?
He wouldn't have watched. He may have narrated. Any movie recommendations? For some reason, and I don't know why, but I really, really want to watch Face Off. I hope that helps. I've never seen it before.
So back at the orphanage.
And I watched the trailer for it the other day. In the mid portion of the stream, I will play the trailer for Face Off, and you will see why I want to watch Face Off.
Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
For England.
Right behind you. That worked out.
Me neither, actually. I was referencing it in the stream recently. I'm not a big fan of...
The second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
Hang on.
I'll tell you later.
I'll let Nathan finish.
Come on, let's get down there.
I watched Old on Friday night. It was better than I thought it was going to be, with a good cast. What's Old? And if, I swear to God, if you say something like, get older, these nuts, or something like that, you'll be very disappointed in you, Busy. It is a D's nuts joke. I swear it's a D's nuts joke.
Sam, come around this way. Holy shit!
That one on the beach. What film are you talking about? I could eat a peach for hours. What the heck? Wait. Oh, that must be... See, I've never seen the film. Nailed the landing.
You doing okay? Yeah. Piece of cake.
Old is a 2021 thriller film written, directed, and produced by M. Night Shyamalan. I love the way that all of... Anytime I ask you a question like that, Busy, I love the way it always sounds like it's come from Wikipedia. Sorry, was you meant to say something?
Here we go. Crap. The mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together. All right?
Okay.
I don't think this does involve saving a girl. If okay, he's watching. Let's
do this. Oh, God, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure. Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Never heard of it, Smokies. Sounds good, though.
Shit.
I just type everything out. Whoa. I have to read it and type.
Looks like we got I'll look up
this copy and paste.
It sure looks like it.
I'm sure it's a lot of fun.
Let's see what these do.
Oh, don't say that's what it is.
Okay. Some impressive engineering.
They're like a book.
Ah, they turn the symbols. That'll help.
Do your business, Cole. Oh. That... We've discovered something there.
Nothing. Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
I'm gonna be honest, I have no fucking clue what I'm doing here. Like, is there like a thing? Like hang on. They're like a book. Usually there's something in the book. Hang on, I'll be with you in a second, Boki. We're just seeing if.
Let's just finish what we started, huh?
Yeah, yeah, all right. I'm seeing if there's anything in this book, which, to be honest, there doesn't really seem to be anything. Me out really. You should use the book. Turn pieces. You have one right. You have to change the other one. What? The one with the light on it, not the one with the letter. Yeah, but how? Like nothing, they're not turning. Like I'm turning. Fuck, I've never felt so stupid in my life. Right, so that's now on the other side. Oh, hello. Thing happened. Hello. Yeah. I mean, at this point, I'm just pushing buttons. Okay. I mean, yeah. That's what you need to do with the other... But no, I said change, don't change. No, I'm not... I've changed it back. I've changed it back, so it's there. And that... is, I mean, I don't even know. Like, yeah, spin it round. No, spinning. I was told not to spin. Turn a tiny bit more. Uh-huh. Now try what? Yeah. Yeah. And now go back to the light. Right? Yeah? Uh-huh. Yeah? Yeah? Or has he got to be on the other side? Gotta be on the dark side. Like that. I don't know which side it's gotta be on. The middle line needs. Oh, God. Where is it? It's over here. Light side left. Light side left. That was underwhelming. It's a great game. I have to do it with... You have it backwards. No, I don't. Oh, for fuck's sake. Alright, I've got it.
There we go. What is that?
Oh, look. Statues.
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra.
I mean, I would have got it.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a muggle. One of the soldiers on the guns wing.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Just finished what we started, huh?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Who built this?
Symbols at once.
Right, one singular swishy line. I need three swishy lines. Three swishy lines.
Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon. 8 out of 12.
Hey, look. Symbols on the ringer constantly rotating.
Jeez.
Bin Malik guy. Looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary what? Coast?
Did it!
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Like there? Oh, you son of a bitch. Right, so a bit further. There we go. There we go.
Okay. Gotta track how far off they are when they're in the light.
Right, so that's gotta be like... Fuck, where does that have to... That's gotta be like... Please don't move. That's not moving. That's not moving.
I think you got it.
There? Kill me. Actually kill me.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Ed England.
Sorry, busy.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
I just think it's highly unlikely that whenever this was built, they'd have the technology to do this. Like, what's it running on? Like, steam? There's a steam engine somewhere? It certainly ain't electricity that's pushing up those blocks. Cogs? Oh, I don't know. I don't think cogs. No, I'm sorry, but I bet no. Wait. I would put money. Hang on, we're just doing a bit of a lord. Give me a sec. It's got to be something here. Well, nothing. Anything in here? Also, wouldn't the wood have just rotted? I mean, this once again, my immersion is ruined. Absolutely ruined.
Let's see. Where to now? Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
Bollocks.
You know,
starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go.
What do you have to do in life to get a massive statue? Can I get one?
Oh, that's a long way down.
Don't worry, I've got this.
that's a long way down.
Right, maybe I didn't have it.
So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up? You know, compared to.
So, do I have to go over to the statue now?
Ask me again when we finish.
I don't like those stuff. It makes me wince a little bit every time I fucking do it. Bum 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 bum.
Don't snap, don't snap, don't snap! Didn't snap. Sweet.
Didn't snap, boys.
Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Brinkland. God, I just made that. Come on, Sam. Come on, Sam. Wait, was that open already?
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statues to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking. Yeah, I know the feeling. It's either that or I just...
Like a glove.
A cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Thing is, Bokey, I genuinely thought I had that. I was like...
He's got a spyglass, but he's not...
That's,
really
that's definitely going that way. That's the only way.
Treasure Island, eat your heart.
I mean, I wouldn't try it in real life, no. Is it just me or has the wind picked up a little bit? Oh, fuck off!
Hey, come on. Sam. Oh, no.
If I end up looking through this bloke's telescope...
Okay. All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There. So? Big skull-shaped island? What? Big island? No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything. You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Rafe. That bastard.
Nathan! They're getting on us!
That went well. That went well.
All right, come on, Nate.
He's going to catch a cold. That's how you get an eye infection, looking through another man's hole.
I gotta get off this beach.
Fuck it.
Congratulations! That last comment has been voted best comment of the stream. Good job, you.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
Congratulations. Look who's watching. That did genuinely make me laugh. So, hats off. Bradley Cooper would have been a great Nate. I think what's his tits did a good job. I think what's his face? Old small features. I thought he was all right. I didn't think he was that bad. That was the same as the No, I'm not confused. I remembered that gigantic speedboat fest at the beginning. What are we at? An hour and a half in. I may chat. Make a cup of tea. Before I get into the meat of this, I'm probably going to go to about... What time is it now? 7:30. Probably going to stream until about 10. So we got a bit of time, chat. We got some time.
Yeah, boy.
So, give me... I thought you were going to say end the stream. No, I'm not going to end the stream. I mean, fuck me busy. I've been gone for ages. Been gone for ages. Well, it feels like I've been gone for ages. I'm going to get myself a hot drink. Because, chat.
Luxury Pigeon.
I don't know about you guys, but over here. Over here in Luxury Pigeon Towers, I was informed that my gas bills are going to go up. 50%. Well, no, not even 50%. 100%. Double. So your boys' gas bills have doubled. And I don't put my heating on a lot, as some of you guys have noticed when I come back with a cup of tea and see that steam flying up. But I saw what supposedly I'm going to be paying on gas bills, and your boy needs to never put his heating on again. So I'm gonna go make a cup of tea. 50% what? Yeah. Thing is that it was getting expensive before this whole event that shall not be named. But yeah, it's next Christmas, fuck me, it's gonna be expensive for yours truly. Gives you time to buy loads of jumpers and gloves for next winter, yeah. Mine's going up by 400 quid. So mine's gone up 500 quid annually, I think. And I'd rather not spend that money on heat. I have turned literally everything off whilst I'm away. It's a fun time to be alive, chat. I'm sure you can agree. The event that shall not be named, Amaranth selling her farts. Oh, for fuck's sake. Like, what? Have you seen that, by the way? I saw that the other day. She's selling jars of farts, right? And I can't remember how much she's selling them for. But there is only this is what people thinking, right? She's selling jars of farts, right? And she has made 1,000 jars. Now chat. She's selling 1,000 jars of this, right? There's 365 days in the year. So even if she farted once a day into a jar, she still wouldn't be farting enough to fill 1,000 jars. How? How is she? How is that physically possible. And people are going to buy them. She's selling them for $999 a jar. No, nay, JD, this isn't why I hate her. This is why, like, her followers, they make no sense. That smells like a con.
Yeah, boy.
Classic. No, but my thing is like, who there, me, with my incredibly stupid brain, worked out that it's impossible for her to fart 1,000 times? Well, it's not impossible, but that's a lot of fucking farting, man. You gotta be on like that's like extra large kebab every night. Extra large kebab every night. Chili sauce. Talking of extra large kebab, if Collective Force comes in here, where's my kebab? He asked if I wanted a kebab last time and he never bought me one. That is revolting and I apologize to anyone. That is the inclination that people are buying them are fucked. I mean, I don't know why you'd want to buy. I mean, I know why you'd want to buy them, but like... there is a video of her if you want. She eats milk and cheese. Nah, I'm fine. I really don't need to see that. Nah, mate, that's us and we don't fart that much. Well, women don't fart. Baked beans, breakfast, lunch and dinner. Yeah, it's true. I apologize to any people viewing the channel that are not regulars here. We don't usually talk about guffing into jam jars. Small sideline. Basically, I was just trying to say, chat, I needed to go to the toilet and make a cup of tea. Yeah. I'll be as quick as humanly possible when I come back. Think of some topics, chat. Chat, discuss amongst yourselves. What are we going to discuss when I get back? I'll be back in 5.
I'm taking a quick break. It's just a quick break. Unless it's a long break, which it could actually be. I don't know how long I'm gonna be away. I could be anytime. Anytime, 1 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute, 4 minute, 5 minute, 6 minute, but probably not much longer than that. I'm off to make a cup of tea, a cup of tea, a cup of tea, but that might be something else I'm gonna do, like go to,
I might be in the toilet is basically what I'm saying.
I'm taking a quick break, it's just a quick break, unless it's a long break, which it could actually be. I don't know how long I'm gonna be away. I could be anytime, anytime, 1 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute, 4 minute, 5 minute, 6 minute, but probably not much longer than that. I'm off to make a cup. Something else I'm gonna do, like go to,
I might be in the toilet is basically what I'm saying.
I'm taking a quick break, it's just a quick break, unless it's a long break, which it could actually be. I don't know how long I'm gonna be away. I could be anytime, anytime, 1 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute, 4 minute, 5 minute, 6 minute, but probably not much longer than that. I'm off to make a cup of tea, a cup of tea, a cup of tea, but that might be something else I'm gonna do, like go.
I might be in the toilet is basically what I'm saying.
I'm taking a quick break, it's just a quick break, unless it's a long break, which it could actually be. I don't know how long I'm gonna be away. I could be anytime, anytime. 1 minute, 2 minute, 3 minute, 4 minute, 5 minute, 6 minute, but probably not much longer than that. I'm off to make a cup of tea, a cup of
tea, a cup of tea. But that might be something else I'm gonna do. Like, go to... I might be in the toilet, is basically what I'm saying.
Luxury Pigeon 2022. Making loads of money. We're just taking a quick break, I hope you don't mind. I'll be right back.
I say, what is happening here? Something's going on, it's not quite clear. Somebody tell me.
Pigeon.
What's happening, champ? I'm back. Look, the fucking steam. It's freezing in this place. Fucking cold, chap. I need this song. I'll pay for it. Genuinely don't think that I can actually sell that, Yubba, but thank you very much for saying that. I might put it on Spotify. I'll put it on YouTube. If I put it on Spotify, I will get sued. Hard. I have a question for you, please. I haven't put up a YouTube video in a while. Mainly because I just haven't had the time to even think of something to put on it. Doing YouTube alongside this is a lot of fucking work. And also I've got no fucking followers on it. It's pointless. Waste of time. It's not a waste of time. Nothing's a waste of time. How do you find the damp in your house? I'm really struggling with it. And I can't decide if it's better to have the heat on more or less. You seem to never have yours on, so I was wondering, how do you cope with it? I don't have a damp. We don't have any damp in the house at all. Well, I don't live in a house. I live in a flat for a start. And I do have the heating on. It's just I don't have it on for ages. But the main thing with damp... So I used to live in this flat... Back in the day, chat, I used to live in a house in East London and it had a horrific damp problem. And what damp is not usually any, I don't think it's actually anything to do with heating. It's usually more ventilation. So next time you need to kind of get your, you need to get a bit of vent air in the rooms, That's the thing. But as far as I know, as soon as it starts, it's pretty hard to get rid of it. But it's like horrendous. Do you live in like an old house? If it's a new build, that's pretty bad. Ventilate for 15 minutes with the window full open per day. That is the German way. Solid bars, Bokey. Yeah, he's right. You need to get your windows open a little bit more often. It won't get rid of it, but it will stop it from like... Pidge lives in Skegness. He knows. Yeah, that's the way you kind of counteract it. But you're going to have to get someone to come in and actually, like, they squirt it with this chemically stuff. But then after that, you're going to have to decorate again as well. It's a landlord problem, not yours. I have a dehumidifier in every room. In wardrobe, downstairs, and in drawer. What? In wardrobe and in drawer moisture, I have to wipe the windows every hour. Fucking hell. I have vents on my windows that keep them open. My landlord told me to get a dehumidifier. Is it like visibly like dark? Do you have like black spots on the walls? Because if you do, that's like you're past that point. But yeah, luckily I don't have a damp problem over here. Damp equals moisture. Thank you. I appreciate that. You're too fierce for your apartment then. Too hot all of the time. Yeah, every window and wall has black spots and I bleach them every couple of weeks. Hi, life of a stranger. How you doing?
Yeah, boy.
Or girl. We're just taking a quick break and talking about damp. And before that, I was talking about farting into jars. Life of a Stranger, I think I've... No, you're not fucking new here. I've seen you fucking loads. You're a sub. Chat, you guys didn't see this. And I don't think they're still in chat. But we had a troll in here. We had a troll in the Luxury Pigeon Twitch channel. You didn't see it in the comments because it was held by my auto mod, but someone came in here and said, they wrote, fuck you, fuck off, and then wrote, he's a fatty. So I don't think they liked me, chat. I don't think they liked me. Yeah. But it was all, like, there was one person that was just like, he wrote, he's a fatty. I don't know if anyone saw that. But I was just like, I can't be bothered with that. What a bastard. No, thing is, though, chat, I kind of, like... because we've had one person come into chat, and they was like... this was before I had mods. And they was very mean. Very mean, chat. And they said that they wanted me to end my life. What was their name? Can't remember. Actually can't remember. But yeah, it was all hell. I felt so bad for them. Because they really, really wanted like to be angry at me for some reason. I'm not too sure why. But they just like, fuck you. And Automod was like, nope. And then they're like, fuck off. Nope. He's a fatty. That got let through. And I was just like, no, he's not fatty. So this is what I'm saying, chat, with streaming. It's a very weird hobby to have. So imagine just like your hobby involves people going live and just telling you like you're fat. Yeah, but it won't work for you because like you're a mod. You can post whatever you want. They also misspelt fuck, which is usually a good indication that they're a fucking moron. Thanks, life is a stranger. Thing is, though, I am quite fat. So, like, it's not even insulting at this point. It's just an accurate description of me. So, like, you know, whatever. I'm sure you're not life is a stranger or life of a stranger. But yeah, it was fun. That was fun. God, I love a good troll coming in. Love a troll. And actually, ever since that person came in and told me that I should end my life, I've kind of secretly been wanting someone to come back in. Mainly so I could just cuss the living shit out of them. I can't believe they would say that with David watching. Well, they did. You have a yellowish sweater. Exactly. He's wearing a sweater. Anyway, they've gone now. And I imagine they're probably watching porn. But not watching it for too long. I'm one obese bitch. Are you a woman? Life is a stranger. You a woman? What kind of porn? No, porn, I said. Oh, no, you wrote porn as well. I is a woman. Congratulations, well done. I'm not a woman, full disclosure, chat. I don't know if that's gonna, like, lose me followers. Not a woman. Never have been. Big fan of them, though.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
Oh, bollocks. Come on, Nate. Fix yourself up.
Sam, goddammit. Sam!
Am I? Is this still on hardcore difficulty? I only play games on the most hardest of difficulty. But to the untrained eye, it looks like I click easy mode. But I haven't clicked easy mode. Go on holiday and that's the weather. Saul's Law, am I right? Talking of holiday, Tank Humungo, I need to talk to you a bit later. If not tonight, I'll talk to you at some point. Because Lord knows I need a holiday. Right, Lord?
Oh, thank God, our supply box.
Thanks, Nightbot.
Oh, my guts. Of course. Everything's gone. Maybe that's a good sign. Maybe Santa.
I genuinely, chat, I haven't had a holiday since March 2020. So I do really, really need a holiday.
Besides my life, talking to myself, that's the first sign.
And maybe a week off work would also be quite nice.
Jesus. Okay. I'm all right.
Am I meant to go? Alright, I'm game. Jesus.
Oh, shit.
Language, Nathan.
Just push through. Just push through.
Come on, Nathan. You've been doing it the whole game. Come on, man up. You got this. You got it. Is it because it's a bit slippy? Is it because it's a bit slippy? I was doing that. What do I do for work? I design stuff. Images mainly.
Keep going, gotta keep going.
God, he's knackered. Being very silly. I need to go upwards. Fucking hell, this is a bit flashy. Nathan, you're gonna be soaked. Oh, Jesus. He's having an app now, Life of a Stranger. I need to shorten that name. It'd be weird calling you Stranger. I'll figure it out. I'll get on that. What, Knife? Yeah, I could call you Life.
Yes. I. Sic Parvus Magna. Sam.
I'm fine. Was dinner busy? We were just talking about damp. Busy, you strike me as a man that knows how to fix damp. Seem like a man of action. I'm just gonna jump on that. Knew it. A building surveyor should probably know about damp. See? I knew it. Sure, baby, I know it. I feel like this microphone needs to come up just a smidge. Oh, God, that's going to make such a mess. Busy probably would know how to solve your damp problem. What the fuck is damp? When your walls get, like, mould growing on them, but it's not mould. Or is it mould? Oh, bollocks. Fine, I'm just gonna go this way. I don't need to go the way the game tells me to go. Where in the world are you from? Life of a Stranger. Life of a Stranger. And if I've asked you already, I apologize. Sometimes I forget, like, key details. Soviet Africa. Well, I'm going to be honest, I didn't even realize that was a place.
Hey. Up we go.
No, oh, shit!
Just fuck off, fuck off.
That's a long way. Long way down.
Couldn't I have just not, like... feel like I could have just... Do I really have to do all of this climbing all of the time? Like, he must have the weakest legs. He just doesn't walk anywhere. Super Queen, welcome in. I'll give you one of these. How is your Sunday doing? Oh my god, what's going on there?
Rafe. Ah, damn it. Watch your back, Sam.
Kupo. After watching you play Smite, I tried playing Smite again. And I still don't get it. I don't get it. Have you been playing it more? Like, it's the most bizarre game I've ever come across.
That should hold.
I genuinely don't. Oh, this is fine. My Sunday is great. Better now. I've got some pigeon in my life. I'm glad to hear that. Loads of it. Loads of pitch to go around. An unstoppable amount of pitch.
Whoa.
Pidgenado of content.
Where to now?
AKA Pitch Richards. Smite is fun and a fascinating game. Would you recommend trying it again? I just, every time I install it, I like play it for like half an hour. I get so completely confused as to what the actual point of the game is. And then uninstall it again. But I keep coming back. Paladins is another one of those games. Where the fuck am I meant to be going? I feel like I've just been confused this entire stream. Oh, thank God I've got my light out.
Jesus.
Like, at this point, I'm 90% sure Nathan has no idea where he's going. Because this route logically makes no sense at all. Like, how would he know? Life of a Stranger. You want that now? Do you want the Dolphin propaganda film now? Crabs.
Hello.
Ladies and gentlemen. Someone has requested the Dolphin propaganda movie. It doesn't happen often. And by when I say it doesn't happen often, I mean it pretty much gets redeemed every single bloody stream. But without further ado...
This video is brought to you by the Dan's organization. Every day, articles flood the internet about the intelligence of dolphins. Are dolphins smarter than humans? Are dolphins smarter than dogs? You are being trained to believe a lie. Dolphins are not smart. Don't believe me? Well, here's the proof. In 2009, Satoshi Nakamoto created Bitcoin, an online cryptocurrency. Since its launch, the value of Bitcoin has skyrocketed, and early investors have made millions. Do you know how many dolphins invested in Bitcoin? Not one. If dolphins were so smart, you'd think at least one of them would have the foresight to see Bitcoin's rapid growth. But yet, no. No dolphins invested in Bitcoin. Conclusion? You're being lied to. Dolphins are not smart. Thank you for watching.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
Just FYI, ladies and gentlemen, there's a subplot of today's stream, which is Small Fierce is trying to figure out how to solve her apartment's damp problem. So if there is chat in the chat of fixing, well, they're talking about double glazing, I can see. Just go along with it. Feel free to join in. I mean, you don't have to talk about double glazing, but that's a side conversation that's also going on here. See, it's still going on. Try ventilating the property. Great stuff. Memorable Mule, welcome the fuck in. Every day. Busy. Oh, fuck, I'm not reading that. Right, where the hell am I meant to go? No, I'm only kidding. People at Twitch. This guy has like the most crazy chat interaction. We've never seen it before. And then they watch the VOD and it's just like me playing Uncharted and loads of people trying to figure out how to solve damp. It's got like 1,000 comments on damp. And whilst the guys, where am I going? I'm always so lost. He's got off the charts levels of... Oh, there we go.
Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure? Are you trying to climb up there?
I wouldn't be doing my job, Small Fierce, if I didn't take the piss out of chat. Oh, bollocks. Get a grip, Nathan, you twat. Quite literally get a grip.
Pretty sure you don't need this.
You've picked up the piton. What is a piton?
It's working.
It's working, chat. The piton is working. I don't know what the hell I'm doing now, but like, it's... Piton. Piton.
Almost there.
I mean, this is pretty cool, actually. Piton. Was I meant to go down here? Oh my god. Do I just lunge myself there? Heat on. I'm pretty sure I'm meant to do that though. I just think I did it wrong. Was I not meant to heat on my way up there? I'm doing it again. Piton. Oh! I don't know why it's named after Pete Tong, anyway. Am I not meant to do that? I think... I think I am meant to do it. I'm pretty confident I'm meant to do that. Oh, God, we'll never know, chat. I'm going to do it again. Oh! I knew it was right. I fucking knew it. With the piton mule. I've literally never heard the word piton before in my life, and I've said it like 50 times in one go.
Oh shit!
Thanks for the sub, baby.
Thank you very much! Mule, welcome back in. You don't have to do that, life of a stranger. I appreciate that. Mule, you now have access to Shares Pidge, which of course is my exclusive subscriber-only cocktail bar. Type exclamation mark, drink, plus the beverage of your choice, and an incredibly underpaid bar staff will bring it to your table too sweet. I actually enjoy the ads. Someone get him a refund. Piton, my way up that. Jump onto this. Another piton.
What the?
Come close, little pig. Hasn't gone quite to plan.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm incredible.
What the fuck? Has he seen me? Right. Stealth.
Huh? What's that?
Nothing. You saw nothing.
Nothing.
It's nothing.
Over here, I got him.
It's nothing. It's nothing. Shh. Get off me. Get off me. Can I do it again? Come over here. Come closer. Come closer. I'll pull this guy up as well. You're next. Come closer. Come on. Do you want to go down there as well? Come on. Last guy. Come on. Get down in the hole as well with the other guys. Come on. Come on, come a bit closer. You know you want to. Just a little bit closer. Yep, come on. Oh, fuck. I nearly got all of them. Oh. That would have been the perfect way to kill everyone. Right, let's try that again.
What's that?
Right. Right, you're... Damn it. Get down there. Get down the hole. Next guy. Come on. Come closer. Come on. Come on. Come closer. This has got to be like a trophy, right? If I could kill everyone in exactly the same way.
Oh, baby.
Thank you again. Come on. Come closer. Your turn. You're next. Get down the hole. How many guys down there? Last guy. Yeah, you... Oh, my God. It's fine. Right, you come on, come over here. I'm not moving. I'm throwing you down this hole.
Uh-oh.
I'm not moving. I'm not gonna move. Come on. Come closer. Come closer. Stop throwing grenades at me.
No.
Will you guys calm down? Yes! I got them all! They're still going for it. Anyone else? That was the last guy. I didn't get all of them. But I didn't shoot a single bullet. Salty Crack and welcome in.
Yeah, boy.
How's your Sunday going? You enjoying yourself? Maybe having some tzatziki this time?
Thanks for the sub, baby.
Life of a Stranger, you've been very kind. I appreciate that. Thank you for following Maz604, if that is your real name. You want a grenade? Have one. Have a grenade. Ooh. Headshots only. Anyone left? Where are you shooting me from? I'm sorry, but where are you shooting me from? Get out of my game. Like I said, I'm playing it on incredibly hard difficulty. This way? Maz604, by the way, you now have access to the Luxury Pigeon. Follower only discount card, which does get you big discounts on all of the entirely fictional products in my channel. Please do feel free to use it. It's available at all stores. Welcome. And also congratulations on this up. Life of a Stranger, you're being very, very nice.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
Still waiting for my monogrammed rogue. Jesus, that is old. That is an old reference. That is an old reference. That's even before I even got affiliated. That's before I even got affiliated, that one.
Wait.
Because I couldn't even... Oh, my God. Oh, hello. You want to die as well, do you? It really is balls to the wall action, this stuff. Jesus. It's a sniper. The shooting. The bush a sniper. Oh, Jesus. Just wave after wave of men. And all I'm doing it with is a pistol as well. I completely forgot a machine gun. Have a grenade. Enjoy yourself. And I shot him out of the air. He's just showboating at this point. I told you, the cement is on the way. You live on the other side of the earth. You're making my day so much better. Don't you worry. In turn, you're also improving my day. Surely everyone's dead now, right? Also, what were they doing? We're just standing. Wallabies do be stepping. I genuinely have no idea what you just said there, Yuba, but I believe it wholeheartedly. 100% believe that the wallabies do be stepping. Okay, we're lost again. We're lost. This feels like it's the 465th time that I've been lost now. Wake up pretty early in the morning. I figured it out, Bokey.
Okay. Where to?
Maz, you're new here. Are you also an American person? You said y'all. Y'all making my day better. Here you go, Bokey. I'm going to allow. Look who's watching's message. Portuguese! Oh! Obrigado!
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
Obrigado to the max, Massa. Jellyfish? Did you do jellyfish as well? There you go.
Jellyfish!
That is some primo obrigado. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying, chat?
This.
No, you didn't, Bokey.
Wow, that is pretty dark.
Didn't read any of it.
Seems like Burns's crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
I'm not meant to go here. I mean, the amount of times that I just find treasure, even though I think I'm going in the right direction. But was I not meant? Of course. Okay, fucking hell.
No.
Hang on. Oh no, I've done that already.
Are you gonna be kidding me? No.
What the fuck? I try to, Massa. I try to.
I nearly shot your head off. Sam, you're okay.
Yeah,
nothing I can't walk away from. It's good to see you're alive, little brother. Come on, we got a treasure to find. Hold up, man, I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
So what's he doing here?
We're going up against an army.
Yeah, we've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
When we had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're gonna do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
Have you even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
Look, can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What?
And the wildlife, keep it down a little bit, please. Can't quite hear.
Holy crap.
What are the odds?
You still want to go home?
Right there. Just right behind you guys.
Else we can find.
It was behind them. It was behind them the whole time. Massa, if that is your real name. I stream Tuesdays, Thursdays, and Sundays. The thing is I often don't stream as well. You sit tight, make yourself a nice little pastel donata and get yourself comfy, because I ain't going anywhere tonight. But yeah, Tuesdays and Thursdays are the other days. And sometimes I do a Saturday. Found a pub sign. Why is everyone just redeeming shit?
Oh.
There you go, enjoy yourself. This is going to be possibly the slowest playthrough of Uncharted.
Off to a good start.
Yeah, ever.
Let's just hope the rest of it isn't buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
Glass half full with the please.
Nathan, it's this way.
Do I have no cooldowns on them? Well, we'll be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Let me just go over here. Manage rewards. I'm almost certain I put a cooldown on it. Did I not put a cooldown on it? Cooldown and limits. Oh, Jesus Christ. Enter, I don't know, say 5 minutes. 5 minutes on that one. Dolphin propaganda, you can only do it once. ASMR break, do I have a cooldown on that? 30 minutes? I didn't realise that was that long. Right, so the sheep's one's going up. I've got to do this quick, because I know you fuckers, you're probably like trying to redeem them as much as you can. Right, I think that's been saved. There we go. Oh, yeah. No, I knew it. I knew someone else was gonna do it. Oh, right. Oh my god. Everyone's just spamming shit. No one's really redeemed the sheep, small fierce. Right, so what the fuck have we got? We got another sheep video. We have a posture check. A posture is a little bit fucked, not gonna lie. And a jellyfish.
Jellyfish.
I think we're up to speed there, chat. It's all right with you guys. Oh no, one more.
Jellyfish. 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 Jellyfish.
Why do you guys do this? Why? Why are you like this? I mean, I don't want to put the jellyfish break on a cooldown. But if this continues, we're going to have to do it, chat. He's getting... Oh, my God. Sometimes, chat, you just have to take action. Stand up for what you believe is right. And even though you made something, you made it in good intentions, there's people on the internet that will just shit all over it. And you're going to have to then look at the creation that you made. Think. Goodbye. And that means today is the day that the jellyfish break has now got a cool down on it. Sad. Sad, but you did it, chat. You done it. You can't have nice things. You can't have nice things. Everyone fucking saying, where's the feel-good break? Tom, where's the feel-good break? I'm like, well, you know, it gets spammed. Then I take these things away from you. And then you keep coming back and you're like, where is it? Where is it? I'm taking back control. This is my stream, not yours. The jellyfish break has now been ruined. Just FYI, Lord, this isn't some sort of motivational you did it, chat. Here it is. The final jellyfish break for the next 15 minutes. I hope you're happy.
Jellyfish.
Right. At some point I'll finish this level. Small Fierce has redeemed every single advert. I'm going to give you guys, like, you got 2 minutes. You got 2 minutes, chat. Do I have to do one for posture check as well? I fucking swear to God, if I have to put a fucking, like, time limit on the thing, the most boring one, which is posture check, which quite frankly I don't even pay attention to anyway. No, not... Oh, my God. Busy's now... I swear to fucking Jesus. I swear to Jesus. And I don't even really talk to him that much. Or ever. No, Devo, welcome in. Sorry, we're having a bit of a crowd control issue here. Where loads of people on the internet are trying to wreak havoc. Right, I'm going to play them. And I mean, we've got to complete this game at some point. This is what happens when the plebs get involved. Mate, tell me about it. Tell me about it. No, you can't get yourself around it. You can't will the feel good break. I don't even think the feel good break's still there. Why does it always- See? I've ruined it. Small Fierce reckons it's gonna. Oh, actually, no, fuck it, because I've read. Hang on, I'll tell you what, I'll give you concrete first, but then I'll do it. Wait, which one? This one's concrete first.
Luxury Pigeon is proudly sponsored by Daxton's Concrete. It's your one-stop shop for all your concrete needs.
All orders are for industrial use only. Minimum order required 30,000 metric tons.
For your next holiday, instead of travelling by plane, why not travel by
jet skis? Jet skis are 1,000 times slower than planes, but 100% more epic. Book your jet ski today.
Jellyfish!
Luxury Pigeon is proudly sponsored by
Hund Milk, the UK's hottest new milk alternative.
Hund Milk is a subsidiary of the Sebastian's Pig Farm family.
Luxury Pigeon is proudly sponsored by Sebastian's Pig Farms, the UK's number one supplier of pig meat.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
I know, I shit you not, I did the whole thing like this. I didn't look at chat. Right, chat, after all of the excitement of the last 15 to 20 minutes of fighting you guys, I've now decided I need to go to the toilet.
Luxury Pigeon, 2022, making loads of money. We're just taking a quick break, I hope you don't mind. I'll be right back.
I say, what is happening here? Something's going on, it's not quite clear. Somebody tell me.
Luxury Pigeon is proudly sponsored by Chonky Panda, the world's first energy drink purely for children. Chonky Panda is illegal in 46 different countries.
Well done, Small Fierce, you passed the test. It's not that I forgot to play it. It was a test to see if anyone would realise that I didn't play it, and you passed the test. Well done. Congratulations. Digital Man, welcome in. I would like a refund on my free jellyfish that you didn't play.
Jellyfish.
Can I play the game now? At the best of times, Sam, I don't know what the hell's going on. Why is Sam? You're right there, Sam. Jesus. Bit open. I mean, I doubt it wants me to go. Oh, yeah, it did. It wanted me to go down there. Sam, get the fuck out of my way.
Well, no one's home.
No one's home. Do I go through here? No.
This place has seen better days, huh?
Oh, there was a door. There was a door, chat.
Just hope it doesn't come.
What a depressing test to pass. It's like No, it's not. You have to be really cold. You have to be really cool to know your trivia about the Luxury Pigeon Twitch channel. I said, what's happening here? Something's going on. It's not
Sam,
quite
this way.
Clear. About to turn up the lights. Gonna have fun tonight. What, excuse me? Why did that not work?
Nathan, I think there's a way through here.
Oh, all right.
It's this way. Musty.
Oh, it's down there. I thought you wanted me to do the thing. Did I get Elden Ring? No, I've not got Elden Ring yet. But I've been saying this for quite...
Ugh, feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it.
Been saying this for a while, but it's getting really hard.
Hey, there's a way out.
To not buy Elden Ring.
For a boost.
But
something to stand on.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to complete Elden Ring. I mean, I will grind Elden Ring. And
great,
I think
I got an idea. Here we go.
I think No Devo is right. I think this is definitely the channel. This is definitely the channel that people are going to want to see. A man playing Elden Ring.
What do you see?
No houses. Wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
Just enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
This is...
Have you ever played Resident Evil? God, no.
I'm speechless.
Not my type of shit, baby.
Holy goddamn shit,
that's your idea of speechless?
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years.
10 hours to beat the final boss.
How the hell did they keep it a secret all that time?
Well, I was saying this earlier. Like...
It's just this place. I mean, even without the treasure, this is quite the find.
Wait, is this a lost building? Because that looks like corrugated iron on that roof, so it's got to be quite new. I'm not going to lie, I am really, 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 really tempted for the entire of March to play Elden Ring, but I don't know if it's a good idea.
Looks like we found the local watering hole.
Can I play this? It's broken.
Not a bad view. Hey.
Cheers.
Yeah, cheers. What were they doing here?
What, with colonists?
Yeah. I mean, you throw your lot in with these infamous outlaws, and then what? You know, take a load off, find some refuge, enjoy a little grog. It's far worse fates.
I guess. Except you have to see Avery's statue every day.
Hey, you ever wonder, like, different choices, how we might have ended up?
No.
I mean, like, you taking your magic show on the road?
No, that was an option. I was good.
It was not a viable option.
What? You know what? You're just jealous. You always were. No, but I mean, what would our lives have been like if we hadn't started by chasing these people who've been dead for hundreds of years? You think it would resemble more of a normal life?
Normal. You've got everybody gathered around the table for Thanksgiving, exchanging all the baby photos, something like that. No, thank you. Not for me. I like the hand we've been dealt.
Yeah, heard that before.
Come on, we're fortunate, man.
This is fortunate.
Yeah, I mean, of course, I've been locked up for the last 15 years, so it's all relative, I suppose.
All right, well, I'll give you that. This is much better than prison. Well, my mug's run dry.
Yeah, I was about to say, service here is lousy.
Thanks, Mule, for looking out for my posture. Oh! Can I go up here? I didn't want to go up there anyway. Boom. Out the window. To the wall. Oh, your bitches crawl. Is that a dinosaur? That's probably a horse. Could have been a dinosaur. I don't know. You never know. I mean, there's been more bizarre shit in Uncharted games.
Hey, Sam, check it out. Blacksmith forge.
Check this.
Making some cutlasses here.
Am I going to do a bit of sword fighting? Oh, yeah. No, take the sword.
Avast, you dirty dog.
Nice.
I was doing the...
Oh, yeah, no, I know.
I was doing the thing.
Right. You're a horrible pirate.
Absolutely fucking horrible. Sam.
Suppose they trade with other colonies?
Oh my god.
If they did, they didn't do it on this island. Otherwise, word would have gotten out about the place.
Come, Sam, let's go to the next place.
Hey, Sam, check it out. It's like a pirate code of conduct.
You write that down, Nathan. I definitely will pay attention to that.
The whole point of this place was not having rules.
Well, even pirate ships had their own rules.
See if I couldn't get up there.
Locked, of course.
Jellyfish!
It's locked. But why did I just pick up that? I've also just realized that I only have 19 bullets left. Sam, where are you going? He's bloody right. There's a thing there. Sam, you're a genius. By the dead pony? Not by the dead pony. Oh, I just walked into a wall. When are you doing a music gig stream? I don't know.
Hey, it looks like there's a path or something through there.
Kind of semi-tempted to do a Photoshop stream at some point, because I haven't done a Photoshop stream in quite a while. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Of course, the sign. I haven't done a Photoshop stream in ages, and I like doing them. And they're also just chill. He can definitely fit through there. I know. Drake is just being a big old puss right now.
Even a pirate utopia needs a place to lock up riffraff.
Can you imagine who pirates put in prison? A little hypocritical, don't you think? Pirates having a jail?
Well, I guess every group has its assholes.
Shut up, Sam. I'm busy. Oh, this is the same room. In here. Sam. Sam is here. Found it.
This way. Follow me. Hey, Sam, come here.
I like the way that the right, you're right there. I like the way that the mice kind of like give you subtle. That was a very subtle. The rat climbed through the hole, and I was like,
it's
oh.
Like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but what would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
I don't know. Hey, Sam. Sam. Look into the light. Look into the light, Sam. What do you think they were doing? Sam, what do you think they were doing in the tower? Sam, you fool! It's just a little thing that us brothers do. As a kid, I used to shine the light in his face. Did I see something here?
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
Sorry. Thanks, Nightbot. I'm very confused as to where I'm meant to go. Of course, the ladder. I'd be pretty good at it, no Devo, wouldn't I? I'd just play him this.
Luxury Pigeon.
Where is the gold? Tell us where the gold is, otherwise you'll listen to this for 10 hours. Sam. Oh. Wait, no. Oh, it was for a treasure? Sam, get out of the fucking way.
That's our way out of here.
That's our way out of here? I mean, I'm sorry, but this doesn't look like a way out.
I see some light down below. Holy shit. Hey, I found more of the colony.
What? Like... What? Like, I don't think geographically is the right word, but like, how does that work? There's a town up there. Maybe it works. Maybe I'm just being a big old dick. Let's turn this down.
Look. Shoreline. I don't think they've seen us yet. Let's keep it that way.
Mark you.
Keep
the death.
Just about telling you the same thing.
Marked for death. Mark for death. Anyone else? Anyone else needs to be marked for death? So are you. Now, I'm going to be honest, chat. I don't think that I'm going to be able to kill them all. Oh god, I shouldn't have shot that door so many times. Fuck's sake, we are really, really doing a great job. Oh my god, there's another guy.
Yeah, bitch.
Ooh! Have a grenade. Oh, I don't have any grenades. Give me that grenade. You want to die? Please? Please? You got a gun? How's this guy not got a gun? Oh my god, there's millions of them. Oh, I missed my one shot that I had. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Just a little peek. Oh my god, who's this geezer? Fuck off, oh, fuck off. Fuck, just fine. See me. Who are you? Oh, I'm right next to that quite obviously flammable bucket. That's fine. We're fine. We're good. We're chilling. Will you piss off? I'm trying to kill the guy in the background. Headshots only, chat. Fuck! This guy, don't you dare kill me with your fucking arms. I'm so gonna freaking... I don't even know why I'm bothering to do this. Yes. Incredible. Oh my god. He didn't see nothing.
Over there.
No. I can see how this would be quite hard in on the Heartless scene. He didn't say.
No way! I imagined that.
Imagine this. All those bullets to the dick. I bet you didn't. Man, that guy's got heartburn. All those bullets. Hey, Puya. Puya. God damn it. Those fucking got these boxes made out of. We're doing great. I'm just gonna chill here for a sec. Throw this grenade through that. Or maybe on my side, not a problem. Oh, bye. Oh, what do you mean I've got no bullets? I have a grenade. This ain't my first time shooting a gun. You wanna die? Do you mind? It's off. Call me Pidge Gunnington for no reason. AKA, he's got a gun. Oh my god. Please. Oh god. You can't predict my movements if I don't even know what I'm gonna do next. Up here. Where's the fatty? Where's the fatty? There he is. No, that's not him. Oh, mate, you did. Oh, who the fuck are you? Get off me. Thanks, Sam. I appreciate that. You got my back. Right, chill. Chill, Sam. Let's just reset. Let's just reset. Who the hell are you? You fucking idiot. Bye-bye. Sam, hold him off of me. Oh, my God. Who are you? Oh. Fuck! There's a lot of people here. There's a lot of people here. I don't think I can. I don't know if I can actually do this. How's he not seeing Sam right now? Dude. Reactions pretty fucking good there. You're doing great, Sam. Doing great. One down. Just keep him. No, Sam. Just keep him in the choke point. Keep him in the choke. Keep him in the choke point. Are you dead? I don't think he's dead. I'd fucking shot his head. Bows, what are you doing? Oh my god, Sam, they're surrounding us. Thank god I was here. Right, big boy's coming, Sam. Big boy's coming. Big boy's dead. Sam, Damn, shoot him. Shoot the glass.
No! Not on my watch. 10 bullets to the dick. He's dead.
You wanna die?
That would go through the box.
I really need some bullets. Anyone got, you guys got some bullets? Thank you. Thank you. Oh my god. Sam, don't aim the fucking thing. Who are you? God. Get away from me, you faceless mercy. Oh my. Have a grenade. Oh, we both thought the same thing. I know you're there. Oh my god, go. Just gotta kill this one last twat. Oh, hello. Show me your chops. You dead? Oh, I don't have more grenades. Why do I never have any grenades? Oh my god. This guy's pissing me off, chat. How is he just refuses to die?
That's all of them. Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last.
Mickey Jamu, welcome in. Pidge is an Uncharted champ. I wouldn't go that far. But I try. I try my best. Right, that way. Sam, follow me. Well, I mean, it's getting a little more confusing. Not entirely sure roughly where I'm meant to be going most of the time. I think I have been...
Ah, crap, more shoreliners.
My creature boy was right. Licker, about time we had a proper payday.
Oh. Shh. Say. Give me that. Right, chat. This is why when Valorant comes to console, I'm going to be fucking incredible. Sam? Oh, shot him in the knob. Oh! Yes! Sniper only, chat. Sniper only. Tell me that wasn't like watching top high level Valorant gameplay. Seriously though, can
jellyfish,
can they just fucking put Valorant on console already, please? Thank you very much. I don't ask for much, just ask for Valorant on console. And PS4, not PS5. It can run on a PS4, you know it. Luxury Wardell Pigeon. I don't know who the hell I mean, I've watched a lot of Valorant in my life, and I still don't really know what any of the characters do. This section of the game is truly... Oh my god. I was trying to read chat. This section of the game is truly tough, regardless of the difficulty setting. By the way, the difficulty setting is I'm on permadeath, but I'm like, it's permadeath, but I get respawns, and it seems relatively easy, but it's not. It's actually permadeath.
Steady as anything else around here. Oh, okay, so
I'm not playing it on easy mode.
All right, here I come.
This is also still somehow a zero death run. We've not died yet.
This whole place is falling apart.
Oh, you dead boy. Come here, boy. Come here.
Something else.
Oh, I didn't see you there. You didn't see anything. Come just a bit closer. Bit closer. Just come a bit closer. No, no. Fuck off. Off me. Get off me. Who was shooting me from down there? There's no one down there. Sam, what are you doing? Oh, hey. Is that everyone? I think that's everyone.
Thank you for following.
Thank you for following, Pooya. Oh my god. Is it Pooya? Boy. Oh shit, I think it's about to kick off. I think it's about to kick off. You saw nothing. Saw nothing.
Nothing here. Hey, heads up.
God, I'm stealthing hard. Come to the bushes, little boy. Surprise!
Wait.
No, you saw nothing. How do they also just like, how do they not know I'm in the general area? Have they not heard the sound of probably at this point thousands of bullets that have been fired? Like literally just like over there. They're just like, anyone like hear gunfire? Nah. Oh my god, he was in the bush the whole time.
They went that way. You find anything?
Oh my god, it's a fatty. Oh my god, why are you such a bastard? Sam, hold it down for a bit, hold it down. Oh no. Run for a laugh. Anyone else? Hey, give me that shotgun. Sam, why the fuck are you shooting me? Maybe they're so used to it they don't notice. Oh my god. He's not even... Oh my god, another chunky boy.
That's it.
For now. We just better keep moving.
Anyone else? Anyone else want to die? Anyone else? Quick jump over here. Know exactly what I'm doing.
Hey Nathan, over here.
Yeah, all right. I was on my way. I definitely didn't think it was like a jumpy thing I had to do.
What? Get me up there. Sure.
All right. I'm getting very confused sometimes. How do you get shot multiple times and heal after 20 seconds? Just so good.
Thanks.
Quick paracetamol. What are you looking at, Sam? Oh my god. Well, that's something.
Careful. It's a long way down. Yeah, I see it. Okay.
Oh, crap. I don't like that. I don't like.
Whew. Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
Yeah. Ladder's busted in the middle.
Ladder's fine.
Keep heading up.
I literally just used it. Sounds like you're making excuses, Sam. You was always the lazier of the two. Oh my god, what, where? Do I stand on this?
How you doing back there?
Oh my god, this seems like such an awful idea. What? Was I meant to do this? I don't even know. Oh! Whoops.
Watch that first step.
It's a doozy.
This is what I mean. Like, sometimes I just get, like, so lost. Still, that one doesn't count. It doesn't count. Somehow, still a zero death run.
Ladder's busted in the middle. We'll make do. Keep heading up.
Right. Here? Up here? Yeah. Talk to me, game. Talk to me. Tell me what you want me to do.
How you doing back there?
It's a hell of a view.
Saying, what are you saying? This way? Then... Yes. Yes. I definitely know what I'm doing right now. How is that ladder? I don't know why, but I have such beef with the ladders in this game. Oh my god. How?
Oh, talk about a high dive.
I think, like, most of the time... So, you was playing Minecraft. Did you die yet? I have not died once in Minecraft. Sam was literally below me. Below me. Well, that's pretty. Oh, God. Chat. Fuck, chat. Yeah, soak that up. Soak that up. Do you want some music? I'll play some music. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Stunning. It's not 4K. And to be honest, I don't know if my stream is still doing that, like, stuttery thing. Who knows? Ooh. The chandelier chat. You know what that means. One of the most sexiest things I've ever seen in my life. The chandelier. Oh, on a move angle. Oh my god, I can't look at it without not having Nathan's fucking ass in the way.
Okay. Now what?
Trust me and follow my lead, okay?
Is Lumiere. Exactly. The hot, sexy chandelier Lumiere. The chandelier is the final boss. Was I meant to go this way? Hey, Sam. What are you saying to me? Huh? What are you saying, Sam? Sam, what are you saying? Sam, that's dangerous. Oh, fuck off! Get fucked! Like, sometimes he just does it, and then other times he's like, nope. Like, see? Please look at how many treasures you've missed. We've got loads. We picked up this. The cat. Lovely piece. We picked up this. The shark. The Shikuri shark trinket. Very nice. An antique pocket watch. God knows where I'm actually keeping all this stuff, by the way. Don't know why we picked that up. Then I skipped a few. I skipped a couple of treasures to pick up whatever this piece of crap is. We've got a knife? I mean, he must have massive pockets, Lord. I mean, that's kind of cool. I mean, I don't know what that is. Is that like a cigarette case? It's very tasteful. It says this is a tobacco case. This one, not tobacco case. What the fuck? A banana? With a USB sticking out of it? It's very beautiful, whatever it is. And then we skipped a couple where I, for some reason, picked this up. I don't think they do actually say that's Morpheus, but... What is that? Is that a pound coin? I mean, where the hell is he carrying this? I've been in multiple gunfights and somehow I've got like a bowl on me that I haven't smashed. And of course, the Persian leather notebook case. Man, I've missed a lot. But this feels like it would have come in handy. Painted copper bowl. Large bronze boar. I mean, you can see why you picked that up. You can see why that Nathan was like, I must have it. So there you go. That's every single thing that I've picked up. I know you actually wanted to know how much have I missed. I've not missed that many. Right, so let's change tact on this. Maybe give it a bit more of a swing.
No!
Like, it looks like a place that I'm meant to swing to. I'm not gonna go. How did I miss that so many times?
Yeah, something like that.
Chat, I never miss. I just never miss. What a beautiful place.
Definitely the high rent district now.
Not residential, though. I think some kind of administration building?
Probably. Maybe Libertalia had a zoning committee.
Maybe they paid taxes.
Who knows? Nothing up here.
Two out of ten, the game's broken. How many times have you played this? Have you ever done this in your playthroughs? Where did it go? Done this? To just smash the shit out just one pot. No, Devo, if I hadn't have already given L-Dubs the comment of the stream, that would have been it. That would have been it. I'm just saying.
No way through up here either.
See, I pick up loads of stuff. Pick up loads of shit.
This must have taken years and years.
Well, it's great piles of money.
Comes no responsibility. Or restraint, apparently.
Wait a minute.
Ish.
Yeah, well, money can't buy taste.
Sorry, am I meant to go somewhere? No, I'm not up there. 10. All the way through, probably about 10. Jesus Christ. I mean, where? Right, so Sam, you get your fucking finger out. Where the hell am I meant to go? Doesn't look like I'm meant to go through there. Go through the leafiest bit downstairs. The leafiest bit. There, isn't it? Thanks, Labats. I appreciate that. I mean, to be honest, I don't take my stream titles very seriously at all. How did I miss that there was a giant hole in the wall? Happy Sunday, Labats. Hope you're having a good day. Or you've probably had a good day. Unless you're like in another country and your day's just started. Where? Oh. I mean, at this point, I completely have forgotten what we was meant to be doing.
Holy crap. Well, yeah, missing colonists. Some of them, anyway.
I mean, this looks
cannons,
nice.
Supervised barricades. What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's
rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Why? Was it work, myself, and no, I'm in the UK. I'm sorry to hear that you've had to work a Sunday. Hopefully it wasn't too long. And arduous.
Man, this is impressive.
To say the least.
I mean, Lord, you do have a point. Like, you telling me that these pirates were also just mastered, like carving stuff out of what I assume is marble. Like, how much was the treasure worth? Don't worry, I'll pull this, Sam.
Here we go.
And also, they just appear to have...
Or not. You want to give me a hand?
Yeah.
They appear to have the most incredible... Like, all of this is somehow not running on electricity. Like, I get cogs are a thing. Fuck, that was loud.
It's empty.
Of course it is.
Anything, Rafe?
No. Nothing's been touched in here for hundreds of years.
Right. Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.
Chapter 15.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
Right, so how many chapters do we have left then? We have 5 chapters left, right? Is that right? Am I correct in that thinking? Am I not correct in that thinking? It feels like I've got a lot more. Cheeky little Lux break. No, I was thinking. Thinking perhaps I should probably like stop streaming, but before I finish streaming for today, I probably will, just for no reason other than the fact that I brought it up at the beginning of the stream, is I may watch the trailer for Face Off. No worries, small one, thanks for all the help. There was a couple of points there that I just generally didn't know what I was doing. 22 total. If I'm on, what did it say? I was on 15. I don't know how many I've done today. To be honest, I've spoken a lot of shit today. Like a hell of a lot of shit. Two thirds of the way there. Oh shit. So maybe I'm not, maybe it's like a Tuesday stream. We will see. Then maybe, may even go into Thursday. Who knows, chat? I don't know how long anything lasts.
Thank you for the raid.
Thanks for the raid. I'm off now, everybody. It's been a pleasure. Thanks for joining me. All the best. Much love. No, I actually was going to stop. Well, everyone's coming in here, having a go at me. I didn't raid me. Thank you very much for the raid, Okabrone. Okaroon. Thanks for that raid. I appreciate it. Should we watch the trailer for Face Off? I think like it needs to happen. I don't know why I want to watch the trailer for Face Off, but we're going to do it. Because it's just a flawless 10 out of 10 experience. Is that David Attenborough? That is him. It's actually him. It's not a cardboard cutout or anything. It's genuinely him.
Thank you for following.
Did you follow because of... Well, thanks. He's very happy. Thank you very much for that. I appreciate that. You now have access to this. which is the luxury pigeon follower only discount card, which gets you big discounts on all my channel sponsors, including Blaze Cheese and Onion Gaming Crisp, and also passing your Big Farm products.
Luxury Pigeon is proudly sponsored by Daxton's Concrete. It's your one-stop shop for all your concrete needs.
All orders are for industrial use only. Minimum order required, 30,000 metric tons.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
Right. To come full circle, at the beginning of the stream, Schneebles asked, do I have any movie recommendations? And I said, Face Off. And now at the end of the stream, oh, what the fuck am I looking
at? Just spending money. What they don't realize is that their savings are sneaking up on them.
Oh, actually, before I start that,
each time you spend on your debit card, you could be topping up your savings too.
Shut up, fucking... What is his name? David Schwimmer? Okarone.
Luxury Pigeon.
How did you play Elden Ring? Did you play Elden Ring tonight? Or are you playing Elden Ring only once a week? Is it good? Not this evening. It's going to be very difficult for you to speedrun Mario Kart and then also play the most brutally difficult dark... Like, what Thursday night, the most depressing, grim game in the world. Just once a week on stream. I really do want to give it a go. I was actually watching, I was watching your stream, but I was watching it the day afterwards. I was watching the video because I was out on Wednesday and I missed it. So I was watching it at work and it does look very good. It's not the most difficult Souls, to be honest. It seems like it's been getting a lot of good press. Like, a lot of good press. Like, literally everyone in the world. And even people that don't even play computer games have said it's good. It's my first Souls game and I'm hooked. Luke and I are supposed to be modding for our mate right now and he's playing Elden Ring. Because it's a good game. Is that why it's getting good press? Right, David.
The biggest choice of cars for home delivery on the internet. On Auto Trader.
Luxury Pigeon is proud.
Am I getting into trouble?
I've been chasing this guy ever since I joined the force. He has no conscience and he shows no remorse. He's the mastermind behind numerous bombings and political assassinations. He has a felony list a mile long, murder, arson, kidnapping, terrorism, you name it. He's the most dangerous and brilliant criminal mind.
I just want to say, straight out the bat, John Travolta is acting way too hard. Like, he is like, this is some flawless level acting. Like, the little kind of, like, the chin rub. You know what I mean? Like, he's, like, it's like he's gone into this thinking that, like, this is going to be his Oscar. He's going way too hard. Not just now, thanks, Bart.
I've been chasing this guy ever since.
Look at him. Look at him go.
He has no conscience, and he shows no remorse.
Look.
He's the mastermind behind numerous bombings and political...
This is a John Woo movie. Like,
assassination.
Shouldn't be that hard.
There's a felony list a mile long. Murder, arson, kidnapping, terrorism, you name it. He's the most dangerous and brilliant criminal mind I've ever known. For years, I've been watching him, tracking him, studying his every move.
Every
move.
I know
his every mannerism, facial tic, gesture. I know him better than he knows himself. And now, after all this time, I finally figured out a way to trap him. I will become him.
We'll be right back.
care if I live.
You're not having any fun, are you, Sean? Try terrorism for hire. We'll blow some stuff up. It's more fun.
Plan B. Let's just kill each other.
You're watching Luxury Pigeon.
It's so unnecessarily dope. I've not seen it, and I don't know why. But I was going through Disney Plus the other day, and I saw that Disney Plus have got a shit ton of like 90s movies. Like, we're talking a lot of 90s movies. And I saw that, and I was like, I've never seen it before. And I was meant to watch it on Thursday. I watched Die Hard 2 instead. But it's a masterpiece. Like, if it's as good as that trailer, and bear in mind that trailer, they didn't show any more of the film. They just showed all of the clips and just had action movie music playing all over it. Like, I have fucking no clue what that film is about outside of the fact that he's got what's his face on. You won't regret watching it. Nick Cage gets on my wick. See, it's the same here. I fucking hate Nick Cage. Like, I can't think of a single film that I've actually liked him in. So what happens is I watched Die Hard 2 on Thursday, and then I was like, we're gonna watch the beginning. We'll do a double feature chat. And then I was like, I'm gonna watch Face Off, and I watched the first 10 minutes of it, and it was so ridiculous that I was like, no, I need to start this again, but I want to make sure I don't fall asleep before the ending, because it was getting to that point, you know, when you start the second movie of the night, you're going like, not sure if I got enough time, but I am going to probably watch it. I don't know when I'm going to watch it. Probably maybe Wednesday. I don't know why I'm fucking telling you this. I'm just on a trip about fucking just on a massive trip about Face Off. Anyway, that's it. I hope you appreciated that, Ocarone's viewers. He raided me, and I've just sat here and watched the Face Off trailer, and that's pretty much a good example of what you get around here. Do I raid someone? Shall I raid Kupo Queen? I expected nothing else. But to be honest, I'm not really like known for high quality narrative. Most of the time, I don't even remember what I'm saying. Thank you very much for the follow, Massa. I do appreciate it. Should be back on Tuesday. It's Thursdays the days that I sometimes don't show up. Raid Bled 91. Bled 91. Let me have a look.
Bled 91.
Bled 91, the 91st of the Bleds. I'll tell you what I do. I'm not gonna do the raid, but I will watch them. I get a bit. I don't like raiding people I don't know, because you just like, it's a bit like you're sending all your viewers into the lines pit. I don't even know how many people are even watching me. You'd be like sending 19 people. Fucking good job, chat. Good job. Well done. VIP Mark is on. No, we're gonna do Kupo. I've decided she's playing Minecraft. It's a game. I'm not gonna do the full ending. Because I'm a bit tired. Ladies and gentlemen. We gotta do the raid thing. Annoyingly, I can't actually like read your comments. Oh wait, I can. There you go. Right. Have a wonderful Monday. I'll see you guys Tuesday. And I will be live on Tuesday. Right. Bye. Bonjour. Thank you, everyone. I would thank you all individually, but I can't actually see who's writing anything. Right. Raid time.
Thanks for watching. Bye. Thanks for watching. Bye. Thanks for watching. Bye.